Welcome to the series Master EComposer Elements. Today's video will show you in detail how to embed Google Maps into your Shopify store. Google Maps is the most popular online map today, so you can take advantage of it to give customers directions to your store quickly. With EComposer's Google Map element, you can easily embed your store location in a Google Map on your website with no coding. Okay, let's start adding Google Maps in your Shopify store right now. First, go to the Shopify dashboard, select App, and open EComposer Page Builder. In case you haven't installed the app, you can find the link to EComposer on Shopify App Store in this video description. Now choose an existing page that you want to add Google Map element. You can also create a completely new page by clicking the Start Building button here. In this video, I'll select my Contact Us page. Welcome to EComposer Editor. Please go to the Basics section in the Elements tab and select Google Map. Then drag and drop it to the position you want. For this page, I want to place a Google Map element next to the Contact Us form to make it convenient for my customers to see my store location on the map and also to make my Contact Us page more eye-catching. So I'll quickly create a column next to this contact form. About how to use sections, you can see more in EComposer Create Page and Section as Pro category here. Okay, this is the display of the Google Map element when added to the EComposer editor. Now, we will configure this element. Let's start with the Content tab. Please enter your store location in the location box. At this time, a red icon appears on the map. That is the location you just added. Now you can edit zoom the map in or out. Change the map's height. Or change the map ratio. Note that EComposer allows you to optimize maps on any device. You just need to change the device by clicking the device icon here. Edited devices include desktop, tablets, and mobiles. As you select each device, the corresponding preview will appear here. Now, we will go to the Design tab. The Design tab allows you to adjust CSS filters. There are two adjustment modes, Normal and Hover. You can flexibly change blur, brightness, contrast, saturation, and hue. Okay, now I will practice editing my Google Map. I have completed my Google Map. To finish editing, I need to select Save and publish this page. Alright, I have successfully added a Google Map element to my page. Let's check it out. That is the end of today's video. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to hit the thumbs up and subscribe button for our channel. If you don't have a Shopify account, feel free to click on the link we attached in the description below. The newest Shopify exclusive deal is waiting for you. If you have any questions, feel free to leave a comment or join the EComposer community to get quick support and the latest updates. I'm putting the details in the description below. See you next time.